My dear Frodo, you asked me once if I had told you everything there was to know about my adventures. And while I can honestly say I have told you the truth, I may not have told you all of it. I think it is time for you to know what really happened.
Bilbo Baggins. I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
We do not want any adventures here.
I like visitors as much as the next Hobbit.
But I do like to know them before they come visiting.
I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Oh, they're quite a merry gathering.
So, this is the Hobbit.
You asked me to find the 14th member of this company, and I have chosen Mr. Baggins.
Me? No.
Hobbits, they can pass unseen by most if they choose, which gives us a distinct advantage.
We will seize this chance to take back Erebor!
Mr. Bilbo, where are you off to?
I'm going on an adventure!
Loyalty. Honor. A willing heart.
So this is your purpose, to enter the mountain?
What of it?
There are some who would not deem it wise.
You'll have a tale or two to tell of your own when you come back.
Can you promise that I will come back?
No. And if you do, you will not be the same.
My name is Bilbo Baggins.
What is Baggins's precious?
Why don't we have a game of riddles?
And little losers. What then? Little losers, precious, then we eat it! If Baggins loses, we eat it whole.
Fair enough.
Mithrandir, why the halfling?
Why Bilbo Baggins? Perhaps it is because I'm afraid. And it gives me courage.
I often think of Baggins. See, that's where I belong. That's home. You don't have one. It was taken from you. But I will help you take it back if I can.
Thorin, you must destroy the dragon and then take back the Lonely Mountain.
We have come to reclaim our homeland.
You seek that which would bestow upon you the right to rule. A quest to reclaim a homeland and slay a dragon.
Do not think I won't kill you, dwarf.
It is not our fight.
It is our fight.
One of us is trapped!
Undoubtedly, a trap.
I found something in the goblin tunnels.
What did you find?
My courage.
It's good. You need it.
You can't give up now!
I will not risk this quest for the life of one burglar.
His name is Bilbo.
If you awaken that beast, it will destroy us all.
You have no right. No right to enter that mountain.
I have the only right.
No one must enter that mountain!
What is this place?
The Desolation of Smaug.
Step into the light.
Was that an earthquake?
That, my lad, was a dragon.
The darkness is coming. The enemy is preparing for war.
Fire. Burn together.
You don't know what is coming?
Remember everything that happened, the good, the bad. And how lucky I am that I made it home.
Welcome to the kingdom of Erebor.
Thorin, the quest is fulfilled. You've won the mountain. Is that not enough?
We have reclaimed Erebor. Now, we defend it.
You have peace or war?
I will have war.
Do meet Ganbaraka.
Leave Sauron to me.
These bats are made for one purpose.
The Legion of Orcs march on the mountain.
More! More! Mercy!
I will not hide. While others fight our battles for us!
But will you follow me one last time?
Any man who wants to give their last, follow me!
When faced with death, what can anyone do?
Thank you.
above gold. This world would be a merrier place.
Where will you go?
I do not know.
Find the Dúnedain. There's a young ranger amongst them. You should meet him.
Any of you are ever passing Bag End, you are welcome anytime.
I saw the light fade from the sky. On the wind I hailed a sigh. As the snowflakes cover my fallen brothers, I will say this last goodbye. I bid you all a very fond farewell.
You don't really suppose, do you, that all your adventures and escapes were managed by luck? Magic rings should not be used lightly, Wilbur. I know you found one in the goblin tunnels, and I've kept my eye on you ever since.
No, thank you! We don't want any more visitors, well-wishers, or distant relations!
And what about very old friends?
Gandalf.
Bilbo Baggins.
Dear Gandalf.
Good to see you. 111 years old, I believe it.
Come on, come in! Welcome, welcome.